Hi guys, it's Otto from Motorized, and today I'm going to present to you the new version and improved version of the Oximo RTS roller shutter motor, which is called the Oximo IO. Now, first of all, one thing that's important to realize is that it's a completely new system. It works on a different frequency, so a different radio frequency, which means the controls are incompatible. So if you have an RTS remote control, you cannot control the new motors. And vice versa, if you buy one of the new remote controls and you still have an RTS system in your home, you cannot control it. An exception to this all is the Tahoma system, which is both RTS and IO. So if you want a universal control system, which allows you to control your roller shutters from your phone, this is a system to go for. But let's get back to the IO motor. First of all, it's a typical roller shutter motor. So if you're not familiar with the Oximo range yet, it has first of all obstacle detection, which means that when it's rolling down and it finds an obstacle in its way, it will automatically stop working. So that prevents you from getting any damage to the roller shutter or the stuff that's basically blocking the roller shutter. So that's one thing. And there's a frost detection system, which means that in the upward direction, if there's any friction, the motor will stop working. So if your roller shutter is frozen shut, it will stop pulling, and that way it will prevent damage to the roller shutter as well. So that's the general specifications of the Oximo. Now, how is the IO motor different? First of all, it has a bidirectional system. So with an RTS motor, you can send a signal, but the motor cannot give you any feedback. This motor can give you feedback, so it will send a signal back and tell you what has happened. So when it has successfully opened or fully closed, it will tell you that it's now in a new position. If something happens, like a frost detection warning, or there's an obstacle in its way, it will give you this feedback. So that's a very important difference. The way this feedback is presented is different for different remote controls. There can just be a flickering light. With one-way remote controls like the Smooth Origin IO, there's no feedback because this is a one-way transmitter. In a system like Tahoma, where you have a graphical interface, you can actually see the message. So it's written out what has gone wrong or what has happened. So that's a very convenient function of this motor, and it will help you understand what's going wrong and what the status is of each motor. And that's the next point. The status is displayed as well in real time. So you can always see if a roller shutter is closed or opened, and the way that's presented again is depending on the system where Tahoma gives you the full feedback. So you can just use your phone and see exactly whether a roller shutter is closed, opened, or whether it's in an intermediate position. Another difference is with the my position on an RTS motor. That's one position you can set, and it's fixed, and you need to set up manually. With Tahoma and an IO motor, you can basically drag and drop to an exact percentage. So you can, for example, drag it out to 98% closed or 55%. So it's a very precise way of controlling your roller shutter, which can be very convenient. So those are the differences. One thing that hasn't changed is the price. The IO is exactly the same price as the RTS version. So it's a very good deal, especially since it's an improved version that you basically getting for the same price. Now, is there a way to still, or a reason to still choose RTS? Yes, there is. Because there's the Telus 6 Cronus RTS, which is a very convenient remote control. It has 6 channels and a timer function. So if you just want a basic setup with a few motors, that's a very good option, because that remote control doesn't exist in IO. Anything above 4 or 5 motors, you should really go for IO, ideally in combination with a Tahoma system, because it's very easy to use. You have the benefits of feedback and exact status check, and basically remote control, which is really remote, saying you can use it from your holiday address, you can use it from your work address, check the status, open, close things according to what you need that day. So that's very convenient. That's basically the main differences and the advantages of each motor. If you want more information, if you want to buy one, you can go to the website, which is www.motorized.it. And if you have any questions, you can also leave a comment below. Thank you, and see you next time.